So now, most of the sculptures in this area are High Renaissance, and that is, they all represent a period after they relearn how to sculpt and paint. And this is Botticelli. And of course, he's known for really kind of the delicate beauty of his women, you know, their faces. And
he did Botticelli.
And he did one of his most famous paintings, which I believe is his Birth of Venus. And notice how many of these Renaissance paintings, they have groupings, like the women here, the Virgin Mary here, and the baby Jesus. And also, almost all the Renaissance is really revolves around religious themes, because the church, which was very powerful and rich, are the people, as a, you know, who commissioned, the Pope who commissioned like Michelangelo and Botticelli to just sculpt. And notice, like in his sculptures, the hands are still not as well drawn as they were, as you remember Michelangelo's, even when he sculpted. Because it took them a lot of time to learn how to do that. Look at the feet. They're still not as...
You said a baby Jesus.
You
know, in this picture here?
On the right hand side.
That's supposed to be the baby Jesus walking, right?
Now, obviously, these...